interesting first year for Arkansas forward Marshawn Powell. This past season was a disappointment in comparison. Then again, it wasn't that bad considering Powell was doing it on a broken foot. He admitted late in the season he probably came back from the injury too quickly and wasn't near 100% for most of the season. Now, Robbie Neiswanger of Arkansas News reports Powell underwent surgery today on that same foot. University spokesman said it was to help clean it up and make sure everything is okay.